is 2012. We've seen a lot of different props come through the diversity stage. But there's one common object which we see across different cultures. Get ready to check out the airbenders.
Showtime!
When it comes to airbending, then the fan dance is your one-stop shop. And these guys are the crowd favourites, with their epic group formations all the way from Kore.
Traditional costume called hanbok. These are actually specially made from Korea and they were imported just for this.
Tell me a bit about the dance that you're doing today.
Well, the dance we're doing is called kuchitsu. We use our fans and make shapes. It's a kind of like group dance, more like rather than individual dance.
Bringing their airbending styles to the stage.
We're representing Filipino group from Berdine College.
Cool, awesome. So tell me a little bit about the dance.
We did a traditional Muslim-inspired fan dance called Pagapir, and basically it's small feet movements with big fans.
About keeping cool in the heat. So no surprise to see some from our Pacific cousins in Fiji. I'd say these look like fans, but according to the boys from Papatoi, they're actually weapons.
So how do you use it? Show me like a...
So basically we're going to like this. We're going to do 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3, and then it's like that. Shoot. Yeah.
Cool. Well,
you guys gonna get more action on the stage. Thank you.
Doesn't matter if it's not your own culture. It's all about the love. Diversity is a chance for all students to share and experience other cultures. Like going on an OE, but a whole lot cheaper. With no Indian boys in their group.
I'm Samoan Chinese.
I'm Samoan, and I'm the one in early Tongan.
Could a group of Polynesian boys still bring the Bollywood bounce? Well, the crowd seems to think they can.
None of us.
None of you guys.
Yeah.
So
how did you get into forming this group? None of you guys are Indian.
Interest.
Yeah.
Fashion. Yeah.
You're into a bit of fashion.
Yeah. Yeah.
Pretty much. None of you guys are Indian. Where did you guys get your costumes from?
Yeah.
Do you think that they've done India proud?
They've done India proud. They've done my culture proud. And they've done, on top of everything, JC proud! Yeah.
Schools bring so much cultural swagger to one stage. Colourful costumes, body rocking moves, and banging beats. I'm Christine Green, and this is Sayonara for 2012 from the one stage that brings the party to Polyfest. And what stage is this?
We're representing the Indian groups.
Nice
haircut. Thanks. Sorry. Look like Chewbacca. Okay.
Arigato gozaimasu, New Zealand on air for all the Monday.